Clean the kettlebells up into the rack position. Take a deep breath in and brace your abdomen, and then lower yourself down into the squat. Keep a neutral spine and use your hip flexors and quads to pull yourself down into the squat rather than dropping down into it.